Hello everyone, and welcome to a Minecraft episode of Inside the Bucks Gaming. So I was thinking 1.2.3 is out, and there's not really much point continuing the other world. Kind of. I just kind of got bored with that one for some reason, I don't know. So I decided we're gonna make a new one. Maybe find a jungle, build a treehouse, light the treehouse on fire, burn the whole jungle down, crash my computer. All that good fun stuff, you know? So, that's what this world's going to be for us. So let's go ahead and start it. And what should we name it? I will name it Let's Play, because that's what I always name it. We'll put high in for the seed. And let's create the new world. And give it a second. Okay, there we go. Okay. Back in Minecraft once again. I like pumpkins. I think we got a pretty good spot to start out. Can't see very far, though. So I don't know entirely. So I'm just gonna go ahead and punch these trees down. Because punching trees is fun, and fun things are fun, and we need this to start our adventure. So let's make a pick. I nearly said pig because the pig was there making noise. Okay, and there we go. One beautiful pick. To mine some stone. Let's see here. Where to? Right here looks exciting. No stone. I see some clay and sand. Good. Just kind of hoping for an exposed cliff wall or something like that. Something where we could mine some stone. Guess this will work. For getting the first three at least, and then we can make a stone pick and find a better place. Alright, it's already there. Okay. And we are well into our adventure already. Appear. Over here, perhaps there's a cliff. No. No conveniently placed parts in this map at all. I've determined that I no longer like the seed high. It's not being very friendly. Guess I could punch the grass and get some seeds still. Because farming's always a necessary part of this. And, well, yeah. This'll help us farm. I see the desert. Maybe we could live in the desert. That'd be fun. Don't you guys think? No. I don't know what I'm saying, really. It's been a while since I've recorded. I'm kind of out of practice, and I promise that I will become more regular with it again in the near future. Sorry about not getting the upload up on Friday or over the weekend or beginning of the week. I got busier than I thought I would be during those times, but right now I've got a pretty clear schedule, so I can get back to uploading on a more regular basis. Okay, go ahead, swim across. And there's How many seeds? We've got 23 seeds. Didn't need to open my inventory to see that. Okay. Let's see here. Ooh, jungle. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and kill these chickens. I hate it when the animals are in tall grass. It makes them like 10 times harder to kill. Unless you light them on fire, of course, but that's with chickens that doesn't really ever work either. I need a sword. If I'm gonna do this right. There we go, there's one chicken. There's two chickens. There's three chickens. I've starved myself just trying to kill the chickens. There we go. That'll be enough chickens for now. Okay, up here. Up here. Up, up. Look, a beautiful jungle. For us to live in for the rest of our let's play. Okay. I wonder if there's like a little cave or something. Two saplings. Not quite what I was expecting. There's some stone. I was hoping for more of a cave than that. We could still live there if we have to, I guess. I will make a treehouse eventually, don't worry. There we go. This spot looks good. Okay. And let's go ahead and get some of this cobble dug out so that we have a place to live. Because living is good, usually. Okay. And I am, like, really hungry right now. Not in real life, but in the game. If you look at my hunger meter, it is, not at a good level. So we're gonna have to fix that here in a second. Once I finish making all this. Alright. Well, it looks like we got into our house with pretty good timing, because I think it's starting to turn dark. Well, this isn't really a house, of course, but it is starting to turn dark, so. So, good time to have a place of shelter, usually. Is it, is that just a jungle effect? Ooh, apple. Guess that's just a jungle effect then, maybe? I don't know. Okay, there's apple. Yes, that hurt. Ow. Oh my god. I'm like not in it right now. Of course I'm not entirely out of it either. You know, this makes killing a lot easier. I did not mean to use my axe on that. Okay. I think I see another one over there? Yeah. Here too. Now I just need to kill it. find it and kill it. There he is. Okay, good. There's enough food to cook, even. Let's see here. Get like that. Cut that up. Put that there. Put that there. And let's see here. Just probably get some more fuel. Okay. We'll just start with the pork for now. And then we will see what happens. Well, we won't see what happens, we know what'll happen. Because we've played this before. Maybe I shouldn't be recording right now, God. I'm just, like, not in it at all. If you guys have probably been able to tell from how I've been talking that I should not be doing this right now. But I am doing it anyway, and you guys are going to like it because you guys are subscribed to us for a reason, and that reason is probably... Well, I know someone subscribed because of one of Remy's S4 videos. S4 League videos, but... I know... Okay, I am a little bit more focused now, so I think I will be able to finish this let's play. Just kind of moved a tiny bit in my position, and then I was like, I don't think I should be doing this right now, but now I'm all back and zoned in, so we are good to continue. And that dirt is bugging me, even though I don't have anything better for it right now. Here, this is going to bug a lot of you, I get the feeling, but it has to be done. Okay. Nice and safe in our home. Gonna try and find some coal so I don't have to make charcoal. Despite the abundance of trees, it's just a lot more convenient to mine it than make it. As long as mobs don't start spawning in on top of the stairs and killing me, we should be good. I'm gonna go ahead and make just one batch of charcoal. Just to last the night. Just in case, kinda. And yes, that is purple. I need to update my texture pack still. I miss the jungle saplings. And so that's the result there. Of doing that. Oak chest. Yeah, that's way too much. Okay. And there's all of that stuff. And now we can light this place up. And okay, there we go. Now back to coal. Because coal is going to be important for the continuation of my world here. Because, you know, you need coal to get iron, which you then use to get diamond, and then you need coal to cook food. So it's not necessary, really, once you get the iron pick and you are guaranteed to get some diamond. However, if you are not guaranteed to get the diamond, then you may have problems without coal. Because... And if you don't have extra iron, of course, to make another pick with, I mean, I guess you could go with the stone stuff everywhere until you found a place that where you could loot some iron, but I just view that as an unnecessary challenge. Okay. Let's go ahead and make the other ones into torches. And hopefully we will find actual coal here pretty soon. And yes, I did mean to do that both of the times that I did that. I don't know why, it's just... I guess I'm too lazy to click it. But back to mining. We should be iron level 2 here. Iron should be here. If there is iron here, we're pretty close to it. We'll go down to like 50. Just in case. Make sure the veins are actually worthwhile. The iron veins. Let's see here. It's 50, so this is 49, so it's all good. Aw, that's not good. And while I have 2 sticks left, I can make another one. Usually I have iron by now. That is bugging me. That is bugging me very much. Let's go ahead and put all of that in. We'll hold on to the dirt as it just in case. We need it for any reason. And I do see the jungle sapling out there, but it is unimportant at this time. Okay. A torch and back into the mine. Fine. Oh my god. I dug like over it several times and you guys were probably yelling at me and it's yay. Iron. Stupid iron. I usually follow the don't dig straight down rule, so in order to get out of that and also not dig straight down, you have to keep setting the stairs back, and it gets annoying after you've done it a while because, well, yeah, it's annoying. Okay, there we go. One nice unit of 8 to smelt, and plenty of coal to light our path and smelt it. And we just need to find more. This must be really boring for you guys right now. As long as they don't come up with anything big in future updates, I'll try and stick to this world with the Let's Plays. Because I know it can be annoying just to watch someone try and start up again. Oh, there's more coal. I want iron. I need the iron. Not the coal. Well, I need the coal too, I guess, but I need iron also. I need a cave, that's what I need most. The cave will give us lots of what we need. And then, further in the cave may have more diamond like the one in the other world did. I wonder how similar the maps would be if we plugged in that seed, because it's a different terrain generator now. Because of the jungles, but I don't know how that would affect the area around spawn. But yeah. So, please enjoy the music, I guess. I got bored, so yeah. I'm talking again. So, You can still try to enjoy the music, or you can open up your jar file. I'm pretty sure that's where the sound files are. You can listen to it that way. You know, I always kind of like the Minecraft music. I mean, it's not like my favorite in the world, but it's nice. Especially when you're starting off for the very first time and your house is made out of sand and you try to make your roof out of sand. Then you realize cobble works, and then you turn on monsters for the first time and there's a creeper. That calming music really does something for you. And yes, that was me. I was just talking about very first Minecraft world. I dug like strip mines at level 60. Occasionally got some iron and coal, but it wasn't very effective. I burned down a lot of the trees in the local area. Got pushed into my own incinerator by a chicken. That's when I rage quit that world. Next world I played, I did a little bit better because I'd found out more. It wasn't until another world or two where I actually got diamond for the first time, though. So, I am considerably more experienced than that now, I think. Pretty sure I am. Let's see here. One lock makes 4 planks, or 8 sticks, so 2 locks makes 8 planks, or 16 sticks. Combine with coal, make torches. Beautiful. Alright, now I'll have a pick. There we go. Achievements need to stop resetting after updates. That gets kind of annoying after a while to have all of your achievements just be redone, even though you'll be like farther, a lot farther than where your achievements say you are. Okay, good, no lingering hostiles. Okay, what was I doing out here? Well, I am about out of time, so I'll go ahead and stop the video now, and I will hopefully have this up in the next couple of days, and after some very smaller than what you guys are probably used to with us by now time later, I will have another episode of some kind. Probably won't be Minecraft, it might be a creation episode. We will have to see though. Thanks for watching, and goodbye.